Hi friends, today we will see how to refill a fuel tank of bike with a bottle used as a funnel. You can see this is a 500 ml bottle which is cut by this blade, and now it can directly fits to this fuel tank head. Now we will fill this tank with the petrol. This is the bottle full of petrol right now. So you can see there is no dripping, no wastage of petrol. So you can try this at home anytime. We have emptied a whole 1 liter bottle in a tank right now, and you can see that a single drop can be saved with this technique. So hope you have liked this video. Thank you.